they whipped us. Didn't quite play out like I thought it would, honestly. Just didn't get it done. Made too many mistakes. Couldn't do anything offensively. I don't know. I think we had 12 three and outs or whatever it was, but just didn't play very good. It's disappointing. Thought we'd play better. Thought we'd have a little bit more energy. It was pretty clear and evident to me that they were more physical than us. That's kind of the bottom line in this game. If you don't play with toughness and you're not physical up front, and I noticed it probably, offensively and defensively both. I thought they dominated up front, and when that happens, it's going to be tough. I mean, they got good players, they got a good program, they got, they got a lot of good players, but. We shouldn't use the fact that we're not physical and not tough as an excuse not to win. That's what we've been good at for the last 5 years, but that's where we're currently at. And it's about to get real uncomfortable around here. So take a few questions.
Did you expect pass protection to be an issue? Because you guys have blocked pretty well for the last few games. Did you think coming in?
They're good on defense. I figured we would play better up front, and we did not. We didn't run the ball good, and we didn't block. We didn't block in general. Pass protection was not good, and the run game was not good as well. I mean, we had 12 three and outs. I'm exaggerating, but it seemed like there was 12 three and outs. You don't play good up front, you're going to three and out. Give Oklahoma State credit. They're good on defense. They did the same thing to Texas last week. They've been doing it all year. They're a good team. Not taking anything away from them. We're sitting here at 5-3 with 3 losses to top 12 teams. We're just not one of those top 12 teams right now.
Eddie, you said some things didn't play out the way you expected or what you expected. Anything other than the couple of things you just listed?
Well, my keys to the game were play 4 quarters, which we did. We didn't quit. We kept playing. Reduce penalties, which we did. Expect good things to happen, we did. We caught breaks, and we could do nothing with those breaks. You've heard me say time after time after time, it's not the turnover margin that matters, it's what happens when you get turnovers. And they're clearly a lot better than us when it comes to taking turnovers and advancing them and then finishing it off on the other side of the ball. They're a lot better at that sudden change than we were. I don't even know what the turnovers was. I'm guessing it was fairly even. But the points off the turnovers was probably the difference.
Especially those first two, you guys had opportunities early.
Yeah, because that's kind of the point. I mean, you create things like that, and you gain momentum on stuff like that. And the fact that we just couldn't move the ball is really disappointing. Defense gets out there and creates some things and gets us the ball, and we just can't even get a first down. Turn around and give it right back to them. It's just bad. And that's all we talked about all week. All we talked about all week, because that's been the difference in this game for the last 2 years. And really the difference in the game in the last 4 years. And it happened again. So whatever they're doing, we need to figure out a way to duplicate that.
Pass rush responsible for the passing game timing being as far off as it was?
That had a lot to do with it. I don't think Will was sharp early. I thought our receivers were sluggish. I'm not certainly putting everything on the old line, but when in a physical game like this, I mean, that's kind of where you get exposed. Something more physical across the board.
Molina, he was out.
He hurt it yesterday. He hurt his hip yesterday in practice. So, it was a very recent injury. He was sore. Got confidence in Evan. I thought Evan did fine. I thought Evan did well. Don't know the extent of it. We didn't want to get him. We didn't want to force him back too quick. They're four or five games left. So we'll check him out tomorrow.
The child has David Long gotten better. He seems to be in the backfield awful lot today since he's been back.
He's been doing that since we played him. He did that last year. Good player.
Okay, thanks, Coach.
Yep.